Hi everyone, welcome to SI Sir classes. Today in this video we have to bisect or divide 115 degree angle in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us drawing the angle. So first drawing here a line segment. Now taking point here B and here C. Next drawing angle on the point B. So putting the protractor on the point B first. And now counting 115 degree first. So here this is starting 0. Then 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90. 100, 110 and this is 120. So between 110 to 120 we can get 115 degree. So first marking here 115 degree. Okay, now joining this line and taking here point A. So angle ABC 115 degree. Next bisecting the angle. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Next putting the compass here, and here we have to take greater than half of this and drawing an arc here and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay, so now joining this line which bisect the angle. So now taking point here D. Okay, so now angle ABD, that is will be 57.5 degree. So we have to write here in mixed fraction. So 57 1 by 2 degree and this is also 57 1 by 2 degree. Okay, so therefore angle ABC, so angle ABC that is 115 degree and angle AVD this is equal with angle DVC and both are 115 degree by 2. This is 57 1 by 2 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching.